From time to time, we get letters from viewers who suggest stories for us to cover. And correspondent Mary Gross followed up on one of these suggestions, and here she is. Mary?
Thank you, Brian. Last week, we got a letter from little Rita Baker, who writes, "Dear Newsbreak, I just went to the rodeo. Why do the animals buck?" Well, that's a good question, Rita. It's a real problem because the animals are naturally docile. Some horses don't get riled up no matter how many times you whack them in the head. That's why the bucking strap was invented. Now, this little bugger goes around the horse's hindquarters, and it's pulled tight until the kidneys are squashed. It's guaranteed to drive them loco. But if it doesn't, this attachment over here loops around the horse's genitals. Yeehaw! But what about Mr. Brahma Bull? Now, he's one tough customer, and sometimes the big lug just won't move. However, Mr. Brahma Bull is just no match for Mr. Electric Cattle Prod. Believe it or not, this can be inserted into Mr. Brahma Bull. Once inside, just turn the handle and zap! You've got one honorary bull on your hands. So here's a special salute to our heroes in the saddle, the brave cowboys who risk their necks riding these monsters. This is Mary Gross saying, keep those cards and letters coming. Brian?
Thank you, Mary. Thank you very much.